Hi, movie buffs. Keanu Reeves is back with a gun in Street Kings, an action thriller that runs out of bullets.
I'm not asking to finger the guys in open court. I just want to find them.
That's Keanu Reeves as Tom Ludlow, a veteran LAPD cop who's trying to find the killer of his former partner. But as we've seen before in most contemporary cop thrillers, all signs eventually point to another member of the force. In theory, Street Kings should have been a great film. It's directed by David Ayer, the writer of The Much Better Training Day, and the script is by James Ellroy, the writer of L.A. Confidential.
If you got a problem with Ludlow, you come to me.
Keanu is surrounded by a great supporting cast. We have Hugh Laurie from the hit show House and Academy Award winner Forrest Whitaker as Captain Jack Wander, Ludlow's mentor and superior.
Tom. He's a damn fine cop.
The film weighs heavily on Keanu Reeves. He's on screen most of the time. The problem is he brings a knife to a gunfight.
One's out for theirs. Way of the world.
Dude.
Street Kings is flashy, but shallow. Sure, there are some exciting action scenes, but we also get cliches, over-the-top dialogue, and pedantic moral ambiguity.
So we're just gonna go in there and kill him?
No, I'm gonna ask him some questions. Then we're gonna kill him.
And for that, Street Kings gets 2.5, turn in your badge and gun, kisses.
So there you have it, movie buffs. Street Kings is just a passable cop thriller. I'm Manny the Movie Guy. See you next week.